changing. His telekinetic abilities are growing faster than he anticipated. It's almost beyond his control. He doesn't want to endanger the station, doesn't want to hurt anyone. But what he's becoming doesn't leave him much choice. He wants to see you, alone and unarmed. He'll drop his defenses, but only for you. I know it's asking you to take a terrible chance, but it's the only one we've got.
Why did he come here?
To see me. We were lovers. He was everything to me. The perfect model of what it meant to be in the Corps. Do you know what it's like when telepaths make love, Commander? You drop every defense, and it's all mirrors reflecting each other's feelings. Deeper and deeper. Until somewhere along the line, your souls mix. And it's a feeling so profound it makes you hurt. It's the only moment in Adela Bat's life when you no longer hear the voices. He came to say goodbye, Commander. He came to say goodbye. You drop every defense.